And we go green in Mexico City. It's a reasonable start from Lotterer. If anything, Nick de Vries has got a good getaway and he's trying to find the inside line. Evans is through, is he? There's going to be contact. Lotterer is sent off in the Porsche turn one. Nico Müller in the black and white dragon goes to the outside and sweeps around the outside. He's in the wall.
Berg's looking like he's making a move.
Whoa, sends it. Flies one into the stadium section. Lotterer has got some advertising attached to him.
Oh, another smoke.
And he's got front wing problems. Lotterer's done.
And the drivers behind are completely blind in that smoke.
Oh, de Vries is closing the door aggressively. Now he's locked up massively. Oh, and he's into Freins. Oh, Robin Freins caught out.
Look at the
front.
It won't stop.
Oh, it's
birds off. Yeah, go white.
Marbles in the wall. One of the most dominant races in the history of the championship. Mitch Evans wins in Mexico City.
Yes. This is how it's done, mate. Superb drive.